Hi, my name is Sunday. In this video, I'll be talking about the vote that Italian senators have voted to remove Salvini's immunity. That is Salvini's protection, the protection that he has been hiding under, that have made him not to face the penalties of the things that he has done. The immunity or protection that have made him not to face court for everything that he has done. So the Italian senators, they have voted to remove that power. They have voted to remove that protection, that covering from him. So meaning henceforth, Salvini is going to face all the things that he has done in court. But first, if you know you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, please do. Subscribe and click the notification bell so whenever I upload any new videos or information, you will know. Now, let's get into it. It says, Italy senators vote to lift ex-minister Salvini's immunity. They have voted to lift, to take away his immunity, his power, his protection, the protection that he has been hiding under. They have voted to remove it. It was voted on Thursday, July 30th, 2020. So that is the day they voted to remove that protection from him. They have voted to remove that immunity from him. So according to the paper, it says the Italian Senate voted Thursday to lift right-wing leader Matteo Salvini's immunity from prosecution. They have voted to remove his power, his protection. That thing that I'll be protecting from persecution, from the courts not being able to persecute him. It says clearing the way for possible charges against the former interior minister for refusing to allow 164 migrants to get off a ship in Sicily. So this now opens a way for him to face charges of what he has done for injuring migrants. People were stuck on top of sea. He refused them entry. He refused granting them entry. So he made them to suffer here. So now he's going to face charges for all these things. Due to that immunity or protection that he was having ever since, so all these charges were pending. No charges were brought against him. Now, this paved the way. Now, this have opened doors for charges to start coming for all the things that he had done illegally. It says the case from last August is the third involving a rescue ship standoff, in which Italian prosecutors have sought kidnapping charges against Salvini. So there's a case pending against him, of which prosecutors or lawyers have pressed charges of kidnapping against him. So there's a case that is pending awaiting him. So this judgment or this vote that the senators have voted to remove this power or this immunity or this protection from him, it means that all these charges will start flowing in. Then he needs to face all these charges in court, and then also he can also be prosecuted as well. So the protection before or the immunity was protecting him not to be prosecuted. So he can also be prosecuted when all these charges are finally laid against him and is guilty of them all. And also, this also opens ways for whoever that want to also press charges against him. Maybe charges concerning the document that he has taken away from you. There were many that were having humanitarian, but when he came into power, he did something. He made a law that made all those people lost their document. So if you are out there and you have lost your document due to his law, you also have the right to press charges against him. You can go and denunce him. Then you have the right now to go and denunce him. So if you know that he has done one thing or the other to you that have really affected your life, he has been the one that have made you to run away from Italy to Germany. You have run to France because of Salvini. Many have run away because of Salvini. So you also have the right now to also press charges as well. Then you can also go and do this here. So you have the right now. That protection, that immunity have been taken away from me. So whoever that he has offended, whoever that he has done harm to, so you can also press charges against him as well. In the current case, there's a current case. In the current case, Salvini refused access to aid ship Open Arms. That ship that was called Open Arms, he refused them, he denied the access. So he says Salvini's refused access to the aid ship Open Arms, which remains at sea for 3 weeks. For 3 weeks until it was finally allowed to enter a port on the Italian island of Lampedusa. So that is the current case against him. He denied those people access to land. He denied their access for 3 good weeks. They were on top of the sea with migrants, and there were people that were suffering. There were pregnant women on top of it. He never cares. He did not bother. So the Open Arms organization is also going to press charge against him for the inhuman treatment he rendered to those people. So right now, the Italian Senate has voted to take away his immunity. to take away his protection, those covering that he was hiding under. So now he cannot hide under them any longer. He needs to go and face all these charges that are brought against him, that will still be brought against him. Like I said, if you also have any charges that you want to also bring of what he has done to you, he has made you to run away to one place or the other, and now you are suffering, you have lost your document, you can also press charges against him. So that is it. So thank you for watching. Thank you for listening. Please like, comment, and also share it to others as well. And if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, please do subscribe and make sure you click the notification bell, so whenever I upload any new videos or information, you will know. Thank you, and God bless you. Bye.